NATO will suspend all practical civilian and military cooperation with Russia because of its annexation of Crimea, saying it has seen no sign that Moscow was withdrawing troops from the Ukrainian border. Use the link in the description for the full story and video, and don't forget to subscribe for the most interesting news on the web. Links, keeping you linked.